Y e to the I pi plus 1 is equal 0. According to Euler's formula, you can write e to the I x is equal cosine x plus I times sine x. And if you put pi in this equation, you can write e to the I pi is equal cosine pi plus I times sine pi. Cosine pi is equal minus 1, sine pi is equal 0, 0 times I is equal 0. So e to the I pi is equal minus 1, and e to the I pi plus 1 is equal 0. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Have a good day.